Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix can't be invited as a collaborator yet on Instagram. So as you know, the Instagram collab feature allows users to share posts or reels in collaboration with other accounts. And the advantage is that the feature will attract more views as the content can be viewed by the followers of the original author and then the co-authors. So in case you've been trying to use this feature and you get the error that the user can't be invited as a collaborator yet, then I'm going to take you through steps on how you can easily fix this. Meanwhile, you have to note that you might have not been able to use this feature because Instagram took down your ability to add a collaborator. Not because you did something wrong, but instead because it's a feature in development. So with the methods that I'm going to take you through, you can try each of them and see the one that can work for you. Solution number one is to clear Instagram cache and storage. So you open phone settings, and then you select apps and notifications, and then you select Instagram, then under storage you clear cache, and then you go ahead and then clear storage. So having done that, you can try, and if it doesn't work, then the next solution is for you to update your Instagram app. So to do so, you open your Play Store app, search for Instagram, and if it requires an update, you make sure that you update it. So after updating, solution number three is for you to join the beta program. So the advantage with this is that it allows you to try new features before they are officially released. So in order to join, you scroll down and then you click on the join option under join the beta. Then you confirm by clicking join. It might take a couple of minutes or hours to confirm you as a beta tester, but then after it has been confirmed, you uninstall and then you reinstall your Instagram app. And then you go ahead and log into your Instagram account. Then from here, you can now be able to create a new post or a reel that you'd like to collaborate with someone. And then after that, you click on the tag people option. And then click invite collaborator. Then you go ahead and search for the name of the collaborator that you'd like to add. So after that, you select, and then you go ahead and confirm the addition of the collaboration, and in that way this error will have been fixed. So the last solution, if after trying all this they don't work for you, you report as a problem. So you click on your profile icon at the bottom right corner, then select the three dash menu at the top right corner, and then you select settings. So under settings you select help, and then you go ahead and select report a problem. And then you disable the bottom, then select report a problem. Then now you're going to attach the screenshot of that part where when you're trying to invite a collaborator, it brings the other error. So click on gallery, then you select the screenshot, and then you proceed with this report. So then after that, you click next, then send a report. Then you will have to wait for like after 24 hours, they will be able to get back to you with a feedback. So I hope these methods work for you, and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell, and see you in my coming videos.